This video will show how to back up and restore your RockWorks database. We'll also be showing how to use the backup and restore capabilities to switch between different versions of the database. First off, there's nothing to it. As a consequence, you'll get no sympathy from us if you fail to back up your database before doing something stupid that destroyed all of your data. Okay, let's start with a step-by-step for backing up your database. Locate the project group within the main RockWorks menu. Click on the project option and then locate the backup database item. Click on it. That's it. You're done. In case you're wondering just what happened, the program created a backup folder within the current project folder called Backup. Next, it compressed the current RockWorks MDB database and all of the system files into a single zip file that starts with the project name followed by a counter. Now, to illustrate how subsequent backups are stored, let's repeat this process 3 times. The program increments the backup counter and appends it to the zip file name. File dates are obviously meaningless since I backed up the file 3 times within the same minute, but common sense tells us that the hard shell 003.zip backup is the most recent version. To restore a database, i.e. to replace the current database with a version that you previously saved via the backup option, click on the project option within the main menu, select the restore option, and you'll be asked if you want to save the current version before restoring an older version. Say yes and wait a few seconds. That's it. Again, in case you're probably wondering what just happened, the program backed up the current version as hard shell 004.zip and replaced the current version with the contents of the hard shell 002.zip file. Now here's an important caveat to keep in mind. The backup and restore commands only backup and restore the main RockWorks database. In this example, the project called Cobalt Contamination, MDB, and system files are the only files that will be backed up and restored.